students, how are you? I hope you are safe at home. Welcome our Hindu religion class, and I am Rupiya Miss. Today we read chapter 2. Today we discuss the God of Vishnu. Okay, so let's see. So the students already have finished describe Vishnu, isn't it? You have written nicely, and today we will discuss last half Vishnu. Okay, so there is no specific date for the worship of Vishnu. There is no fixed date for the worship of Vishnu, for the prayer for Vishnu. The worship of Vishnu can be done on any day. You can pray, you can worship any day of Vishnu. Vishnu is fond of holy vessel, holy vessel, tulsi pata. He likes, that means goddess Vishnu likes vessel leaves. Without this holy vessel leaf, the worship of Vishnu cannot be done. Without this holy leaves, Vishnu's the goddess of Vishnu's worshipping cannot be completed. The worshipper of Vishnu are called Vaishnav. Who are the worshipper of Vishnu? They are called Vaishnav. Jara Vishnu er upashok taderke ki bola hoy Vaishnav. The another name of Vishnu is Narayan. Narayan ki Vishnu another name. He suppresses the carnives, the mischievous, and the rears, and protects the honest people. He suppresses means dabon kara. He suppresses the carnives. Carnives means durbitto, jara dushtu. Okay, that is called carnives. And the mischievous means khotikar, harmful. And rears, and protect the honest people. And also he protect and rear, rakha kare ebong protipalok ke honest people. Shot byakti ke she rakha kare ebong protipalok kore ebong dushtu ke damon kore, khotikar ke damon kore, dushtu ke damon kore, durbitto ke ki kore damon kore. Suppresses the carnives and mischievous, khotikar ke o she ki kore damon kore, carnives kore. Thik ache, he established the Vishnu's of truth and justice, and also Vishnu, the goddess of Vishnu, established protisthapito kore ki nay bichar, nay Shotto, Shotto and Naita Kikar established Kar, Pujistaput Kore. He can remove our sin by worshipping. We can remove our sin by worshipping Vishnu. We can, Amade Pap Mochon Hutabari, if we worship Vishnu. Amade Vishnu Rupo Pujakuri Achanagri worshipping Kore, Taliki Hava, and Vishnu Amade Kikorbe, Pap Mochon Kore Debe. The worship of any deity begins with chanting the name of Vishnu. If you worship any other gods or goddess, you have to worship at first the name of Vishnu. Shobar age Vishnu naam diye shob dev devir puja kara hoy. Begins the chanting of name. Vishnu naam niye onno devir puja kara hoy. We all worship Vishnu with complete devotion. Amra ki ekdom mon diye bhakti bhore amra ki korbo Vishnur upashana korbo. We pray to Vishnu for the welfare of all humans. Amra Vishnur puja korbo, worship korbo for the welfare of all humans. So sokol manob jati jate mongol hai, welfare hai, good hai, sei jonno amra ki Vishnu puja korbo. At the end of the worship, we bow down our heads to the deity of Vishnu. After finish our worshipping, we bow down our matha noto kore pranam korbo. We after the finish of worshipping, we bow down our heads and to the deities of Vishnu. There are hymns, you memorize these hymns, okay? Hymns for the solution of Vishnu. Namo Brahmanno Devai, Go Brahmanno Hitayocha, Gagodi Dhai, Krishnayo, Govindayo, Namo Namaste. Namo Brahmanno Cha, Go Banayo, Namo Brahmanno Devai, Go Brahmanno Hitayocha, Gagodi Dhai, Krishnayo Govindayo Namo Namo. Meaning, we do salute Brahma Deva Vishnu, we do salute the Savior, the benefactor of the universe, the earth, and the Brahmins, the Lord Krishna, the Lord Govinda again and again. That means, we worship, we pray again and again Brahma universe. Amade je Vishwa Brahmando, Poti Palok, Shabai Kamraki Kurbo, Barbar Namo, Pranam Kurbo. Okay, very easy describe the goddess of Vishnu. Already we have finished the describe of goddess of Vishnu, and today we will know how and when we will worship Vishnu, and there are some hymns. You memorize hymns and also meaning. Okay, and there are some on question answer. The students, page 12, there are some question answer number 3. What result can one get by worshipping Vishnu? Number 3, broad question. Okay, what result can one get by worshipping Vishnu? This question answer will be from here. Hobe ekhan theke ei porjonto. Number 3 question answer, broad question, test 12, broad question number 3, from here to here. You will memorize at first, then write down in your copy. Okay, CW copy. From here to here, number 3 question answer, page 12, broad question. Okay, what? Students, this question answer, what result can one get by worshipping Vishnu? After finish this passage, you will memorize this question answer from here to here. And memorize this meaning and also hymns, okay? Nicely memorize, at first memorize this question answer from here to here. This is one question answer and broad question, page 12. Okay, dear students, goodbye, take care.